I just get the regular cream cheese and I just mix it for a little longer so it kind of gets this texture and consistency right here.
Okay.
So after that, I'm going to mix in a little bit of low fat with topping, and this is just going to add some lightness to the dish, but also airiness.
Okay.
So after I get all this mixed
in, I'm already.
Yes.
Cream cheese,
exactly.
Sugar, whipped cream.
Wait, don't even feel guilty about it, because
okay.
It's very low fat, though. So I'm going to put that in the bag right here.
Okay, so this you put in just, what I love is you just put it here
exactly,
in a Ziploc.
Right. You don't need to go out and get the
pastry bag.
Yeah, pastry bag.
Okay. So you just cut the end
yes.
off. Yes. Okay.
So, like any regular cheesecake, you're going to put some graham crackers on the bottom or any type of crackers that you like.
You put this in?
Yes, I put that
I'm
on
ready.
The top. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
So, and I'm also going to put some sugar in the strawberries to let them evaporate in and then have the natural sugars come out of the strawberries.
So you just put just a tiny bit of sugar?
Yes, it was just about like a teaspoon or so.
Okay, so we put the whipped topping in, now you're going to do strawberry.
And then you're going to put some vanilla yogurt on top.
I was wondering what that was.
Yeah, okay. So, and it's delicious. And then you're just going to layer that up until you get this right here.
Okay, I'm going to use this. Oh, no.
And then
I
this
almost
one,
went before
or whichever
you.
One.
Okay.
And go ahead with that one. And it's super easy. You can use any type of berries that you like. Oopsies. And then,
oh,
I'm going to top it off.
What a great recipe.
It's delicious. And you're just going to top it off with that. And that's it.
And there you go. And this is the final recipe.
Yes.
Right here, and you do this. You actually have a cooking club at your school.
Yes.
Is that how your kind of love of cooking started?
It really did. I really loved teaching people the importance of healthy cooking. And also, actually, one of my recipes was published in a cookbook called FutureChefs.
I know. Let me see. We were so excited.
Here.
So this is the book.
Yes.
Right here. Tell me about this book.
So Ramin Ganeshram, she's from New York, and she published this book. It's a contemplation of a bunch of different chefs from around the United States, young chefs.
And
so
inside there's all these recipes,
yes.
And if you turn to, let's see, page 58, you will get Chef Nikita's
yes.
recipe.
Yeah, and this is actually a recipe that I made earlier on the show. It's a rendition on it. So I kind of bring in Channel 12 and maybe recipe there.
Do you plan to be a chef? Because you're only a senior in high school.
Yeah.
So do you think that's what you're going to do?
I'm actually planning on mixing in science and food together. So I'm planning on going to dietetics and nutrition over at ASU downtown. So I'll be right next to you guys.
All right.
Really
I love you. Professor Melinda, she's really good.
Yeah.
Check in with her. And guess what, everyone? We have this recipe on arizonamidday.azcentral.com. How great does that look? You can check out the book. It's called Future Chefs, everyone. And for more information, to get more recipes from Chef Nikita, go to facebook.com/chefnikitab or go to tastyhealthydishes.blogspot.com.